Barris trying to get the Brewers to the dugout for the ninth. There goes Werth. Lucroy's thrown a second, and that's in time. Werth is caught. Jonathan Lucroy guns down Jason Werth to end the inning. Leaves Bryce Harper standing in the batter's box.